this your girl JSU Cutie, today I'm coming to you guys with the fourth look, I believe, in my summer treat series. Today I'm going to be doing strawberry lemonade, which just happens to be one of my favorite drinks when it gets hot outside. So we're going to go ahead and get started. To prime my lip today, I'm going to be using Maybelline Liquidize and All Day Cafe. It's just a cream shadow, or liquid shadow, whatever you want to call it. I got this at the Dollar Tree. It comes with a little spongy like applicator thingy. But you can use whatever base you want. I'm making sure I get some up here, because this is primarily, this is what I used as my, as a slight highlight. Alright, the first color I'm going to be adding is going to be my NYX shadow in the color Chick. It's basically yellow shadow, whatever yellow shadow you want. And you're going to start about I applied a white eyeliner all over my lid. I just did that with my Colourpop Pop. You don't have to add the white if you don't want to. Completely and totally up to you. And just blend it out with my finger. This is my Wet n Wild. Okay. Now about 2/3 into the eye, on the lower lid only, not going above the crease, I'm going to be packing on the yellow shadow. And you're going to start, like I said, about 2/3. Leave a third of the eye blank because we're going to go back in and add a white color. So just start right there. And just pat on the eye, just on the middle of the eye, only. Careful not to go above the crease. Apply the shadow up to the crease. Don't go above it, but you can go in it, if that makes any sense. Alright. Now, I'm going to take my Sashay & Chic Tinkle Up panel blue with my shadows that I always use whenever I do a pink look. I'm going to take this reddish looking pink. You can use whatever hot pink color you have. I'm just going to apply that to the outer V and above my crease. And just kind of blend it in with the yellow and bring the color up above the crease. And I'm going to take my yellow brush again and just kind of push the yellow back a little into where the pink is so it'll look more blended. And just blend the two colors together. Like so. Now I'm going to take a little brush, a little shadow brush, and go into a white shadow. I'm using my Jane Mix and Match Izing in the color, these are jewel tones, but I'm using this one, which is called Diamond. But you can use any white shadow you want. And apply that into the inner corner of the eye. The inner 1/3 of the eye. And blend it into the yellow. Now I'm taking my yellow brush again, digging it into the yellow just a little bit, tapping off the excess. I'm going to actually go over a little bit of that white so it'll look more blended. Like so. And that's what you have. And that's pretty much it. Just blending a little bit more the pink, blending it a little more. Alright, for your highlight, you can apply whatever highlight you want. I'm just going to apply this color right here. It's like a cream color. But you can apply whatever highlight color you want. Alright, liner, just using whatever liner you want. I'm going to go back with my little brush and go back into the white. And just in the inner, about one third of the eye, I'm going to apply white on my lower lash line. Just like that, very, very little bit. Now I'm applying my mascara on top lashes only. You can apply it on the bottom if you want. This is Great Lash Black as Black Mascara. Now I've been noticing that out of like drugstore brands, Maybelline has like the best mascara. Like, honestly. Colossal is doing really well. Their Pulse Perfection mascara, I hear, is wonderful. I've never used it, so I don't know. But I hear it's wonderful. This is a staple. I mean, you can't go wrong with this. This is like what my grandmother used to use. Not this one, I'm just saying. This brand. And you're pretty much done with the look. So I hope you guys enjoy. Like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks to all my subscribers. I think I'm up to 21 now. Yay me. But yeah, I love y'all. Have a great day, week. Yeah, see y'all later. Bye. Parkman is back in gear out on 49. Man, I can see the lights. School's out and the night's rolling, man. Just like the long lost friend. You ain't seen in a while. You can't help but smile. And it's two bad feet on the dashboard. Young love and an old Ford. Cheap shades and a tattoo and a Yoo-Hoo bottle on the floorboard. Perfect song on the radio. Sing along, cause it's one we know. It's a smile, it's a kiss, it's a sip of wine.